Hey there, fellow space enthusiasts. Welcome back to my channel. Today, we're diving deep into the fascinating topic of what it would be like to build a human colony on Mars. So grab your spacesuits and buckle up, because we're in for an interplanetary adventure. First off, let's talk about the challenges we'd face in building a colony on the red planet. Mars isn't exactly the friendliest neighbor in the solar system. It has a thin atmosphere, with mostly carbon dioxide and very little oxygen. Not to mention, temperatures can drop to a bone-chilling minus 60 degrees Celsius during winter at the equator. So, yeah, it's a bit chilly. But fear not, fellow Martians in the making. Humanity has never shied away from challenges. We've got some ingenious ideas up our sleeves. For starters, we'd need to figure out how to create a habitable environment. That means producing oxygen, growing food, and finding ways to stay warm. One of the coolest concepts is terraforming. Picture this, giant mirrors in orbit reflecting sunlight onto the Martian surface, warming it up and releasing trapped carbon dioxide from the soil and polar ice caps. This would thicken the atmosphere and kickstart a greenhouse effect, making Mars more Earth-like over time. Of course, this is a long-term project spanning centuries. But hey, Rome wasn't built in a day. Now, let's talk about the nitty-gritty of building actual habitat. We're not talking about pitching tents here. We need sturdy structures that can withstand Martian dust storms and cosmic radiation. Enter 3D printing. Imagine giant robotic arms extruding layers of Martian soil mixed with binders to create durable habitats. It's like building sandcastles, but on a whole new level. But wait, there's more. We'd also need to solve the whole food situation. Sure, we could pack snacks for the trip, but that won't last long. Enter hydroponics and aeroponics. These fancy terms basically mean growing plants without soil, using nutrient-rich water or mist. It's like having a high-tech garden in space. Plus, plants help recycle carbon dioxide into oxygen through photosynthesis, making our Martian air a bit more breathable. Of course, we can't talk about a human colony without addressing the elephant in the room. Radiation. Mars lacks a protective magnetic field like Earth's, leaving its surface exposed to harmful cosmic rays. But fear not, future colonists. Underground habitats could provide natural shielding from radiation. Picture cozy living spaces carved into Martian rock, complete with hydroponic gardens and panoramic views of the alien landscape. Now, let's shift gears and talk about the social aspects of a Martian colony. Living on another planet is no small feat. It would require a diverse community of scientists, engineers, doctors, farmers, and artists. Yes, artists too. After all, who wouldn't want to paint a Martian sunset or compose music inspired by the cosmos? But building a thriving community goes beyond technical skills. It's about resilience, adaptability, and a sense of camaraderie. Imagine the first Martian settlers, facing challenges together, celebrating milestones, and forging bonds that transcend planetary boundaries. It's like a cosmic sitcom waiting to happen. Of course, communication would be key. We'd need robust networks connecting Mars to Earth, allowing real-time video calls, data transfer, and interplanetary memes. Because, let's be honest, memes make everything better, even life on Mars. Now, let's talk about exploration. Mars is a treasure trove of scientific wonders. From ancient riverbeds to towering volcanoes, the red planet has stories to tell. Imagine rovers roaming the Martian plains, collecting samples, analyzing geology, and searching for signs of past life. Who knows, we might uncover clues to the origins of life itself. But it's not just about science. Exploration sparks imagination and inspires generations. Just think of the Apollo missions and how they ignited a passion for space exploration. A human colony on Mars would be the next giant leap, opening doors to new discoveries and possibilities. Of course, no discussion about Mars would be complete without mentioning Elon Musk and SpaceX. Love him or loathe him, Musk's vision of a multi-planetary civilization has reignited interest in space exploration. SpaceX's Starship, with its sleek stainless steel design and ambitious Mars plans, has captured the world's imagination. Who knows? Maybe one day we'll board a starship bound for the red planet. But let's not forget the other players in the space race. NASA, ESA, Roscosmos, and private companies like Blue Origin and Boeing are all working towards the dream of Mars colonization. It's a collaborative effort that transcends borders and politics, reminding us that humanity's destiny lies among the stars. So there you have it, folks. Building a human colony on Mars is no walk in the park, but it's a journey worth taking. From terraforming to 3D printed habitats, from hydroponic gardens to interplanetary memes, the possibilities are as vast as the cosmos itself. Thanks for joining me on this cosmic exploration. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share your thoughts in the comments below. Until next time, keep looking up, because the stars are calling us home. Safe travels, fellow Martians.